guys, and welcome to Six Here, and today I'm going to show you guys a little thing that I built from my old electronic drum kit. Now I just got a new one, so I'm not going to be needing it anymore. So I took the skeleton, and I just used these little rubber things on the bottom, and used that, and then I took a T-bar, put it upside down right there, all the way up to there, and did that same on the other side, and then right. And so you can see I had a T-bar going across. And they didn't have another bar, so I just used some PVC pipe. And it wasn't big enough, so I put some mat in there to make it fit. And then I hooked the processor up. And so it has like a built-in drum software. So like I can just press a button and it'll start a drum beat. Whatever one I want to press or record or whatever I want. So now it's basically just a drum processor. A drum machine. And so I just built this so, like, when someone's playing guitar, they can just reach over and start a drum track and play it through, like, an amp or something like that. So that was just a quick, I just want to show you guys that. See you guys later, and don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe.